evening. You guys must have very good memories since we've been gone for 12 fucking years.
But you know the songs better than we do too.
Well, thanks for your patience. Nice to see you.
You look really good.
You do. You guys got cuter. I don't remember you. You used to have a beard, right?
Yes, you are. Thank you for hopping and singing and shouting.
You know, it really helps a bunch of old guys like us when you actually like the music.
We need it at this age. We need encouragement.
Yes, good. Thank you very much.
I love you works good.
Just yeah. Some more, please.
I love you is good.
Good. We love you. Even better.
You sleep with these.
You know, that kind of shit.
So what are you guys doing after the show?
Exactly.
I need an operation. We got any amateur surgeons in the crowd? Medic? All right. We'll be right back. We've got one more song for you. We hope you like it.
Thank you.
the dunkyard. We're easy.
All right, you guys ready for something heavy? This is the heaviest tune we never wrote.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Competition! All right, this is the portion of the evening where we do requests. Billy just told me that he heard "Take This Bottle." Is that approved?
Do you like that number? It's kind of a little slice of Americana.
Yeah.
It's good for you guys, it's good for us. We like to do it at the end of the show.
We have cowboys. You guys have cowboys in Germany too, I mean.
Yeah. Country Western is big here.
It is. Truck Stop. Man, remember Truck Stop?
Yeah,
you guys big Truck Stop fans?
They're
great! Well, this is dedicated to fucking Truck Stop. Dig it. I'm
Take care, hey! Ciao!